What's going on? Did you just hit me?
You were snoring.
So? We got a lot to snore about. Where are you going?
To the bathroom.
With your shoes on? Get back in the bed. Olivia Hill, don't you walk out that door.
I'm not a kid anymore.
Only kids say that.
You make me run, it'll be the last thing you do. Can you actually believe I'm gonna let you wander the streets by yourself? Something could happen to you.
Like you care.
And what is that supposed to mean?
It means you hate me.
Anybody would think you were dropped on your head. Get back in that room.
You do. You hate me. Don't deny it.
Now, I know it feels like Randy is the sun and the moon and the stars all wrapped up in one right now, but baby, look around. Nobody ends up with the boy they like when they were 16. You get over him.
This isn't about that. I told him I don't want to see him anymore because you made me. This is about me.
Why do you think I hate you?
Lots of reasons.
Name one.
Because I'm pretty.
Excuse me?
Don't bug your eyes out at me. You hate that I'm pretty because you don't feel pretty. I defended you to Randy, but now I'm just trying to cut through the bullshit, Mama, once and for all. You know how sad that is for you to feel that way about yourself? You are the only one you hate more than me. And no matter how much you sing that old-time church music, God doesn't seem interested in helping you out with that.
Don't you bring God into your ugly, petty adolescent bullshit. That's right, I can cuss too. Bullshit, bullshit, bullshit. It's lazy and it has no class, but it's not hard. You think I'm not pretty?
Didn't say that.
I am an incandescent, board-certified supermodel, baby. I happen not to flaunt it because I'm a married woman, and I would never disrespect my husband the way you just disrespected your mother. But beautiful as you are, and you are very, very beautiful, I would hang mirrors all over my house if I could just to look at myself. I'd put one on the refrigerator just to watch myself eat all of them calories. And if I gave myself a heart attack from all that food, I'd just give myself CPR. Because I'm a nurse. That's right, I save lives. And that is not bullshit. Now, I am through talking to you for the foreseeable future. So my advice to you would be to get your little narrow behind back in that room, get back in that bed, and you treat my snoring like it is a Marvin Gaye love song. That's right, you respect my snoring because it comes from exhaustion, from working hard to put food in you and your brother's stomachs and every stitch of clothes on y'all's backs. Get in that room.